Why?
Why do you insist on trying to give me away?
Hey, hey!
When they were too good and you wanted to shake them, who came? I was your dirty boy, you're the new secret toy. Show me up and get your joy.
Who stayed in trouble with you?
Oh, don't you want some more? Come on, I think they're gone. Our party's coming on.
You're either with me or don't
me.
Bring it in.
Would you loosen up? Would you hug me?
Bring it in.
I think they wanna take a picture.
Wake up, you're sleeping on me playing this stupid game.
Hey, hey.
Why can't we flex on the world and make them say our name? Our favorite color's purple. We stay out past a curfew. My kung fu grip will hurt you.
Who stayed in trouble with you?
You dyed your hair like me, black so everyone would see. Your parents couldn't believe.
You're either with me or
don't
me. Bring it in.
Would you loosen up? Would you hug me?
Bring it in.
I think they wanna take a picture.
Take a picture!
Please, just take the mixed bouquet and leave! Just leave!
Don't! I will never let you let me leave. I promise I'm not lying. Go ahead, ask anybody who has seen me trying. I'm not going. If it seems like I did, I'm probably waiting outside. Such a stubborn man, you'll likely never meet another. When we have our family dinner, you can ask my mother. She's the best. You'll learn more about her on our family history test. I'm gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow home. I'm gonna love you so. You'll learn what I already know. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Ready for your check?
Not quite. Pie for everybody!
What?
I grew up an only child in the suburb of the city. I spent my days alone. My only friend was a stray kitty called Sardine.
Yeah,
I thought it was hilarious to call a cat a kind of fish. She played hard to get, hiss and wash and scratch me. What she was trying to say was, Ogie, come and catch me. I learned quickly that perseverance stood between a cat and her new best friend, me. Oh. Gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow. Oh, I'm gonna love you so. You'll learn what I already know. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
When you say never,
you can try. Yep, 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 yep. Now get back to work.
You were confined.
I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Baby hotline, please hold me close to you. Baby flatline, still time to do it too. Baby snack time, chow down to her.
Under her head, she's a hoarder of quarters. No boundary, boredom, dumb boundary, and boredom.
okay. Hotline, please dial 9 to get out. No flatline, what were you scared about? Baby sat by and felt the wind at her side. Call her a quarter of quarters. No boundary board on the boundary board. I can tell that your drinking eyes never opened. I and say somebody will die, and I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills let you cry. I hate coping. Someday I will go back outside and see her okay.
Now I'm holding holding myself hostage. Stockholm lust just looks like justice, and enough lefts don't make the right, but two wrongs, two. Oh man, Sun Tzu would love this. Beating my dead high horse off the high road to low ground, cause if you shake your fist at snakes and grass, it looks like plunging down. So God forbid I'm seen just as an average human being. I mean, imagine if protagonists just died in the first scene. I'm the gap between a tragedy and comedy. Don't come at me, I'm the main character and you have to like me. I loot plot armor from NPCs. Well, they are to me. Trite tropes, traits and traumas, trinkets and treats. It's all XP. Look in the sky.
It's a bird.
It's a plane.
No, it's Super Ego, the underdog Yajifo.
Villains are everywhere.
That's how I know that I'm a hero. So tie me to the train tracks, laughing snidely, twisting mustache, snidely whiplash. Boris bad enough, ignore me's bad enough. Where do you get off? That's Vidania, darling. Daleks in high collars, monologue, and I outsmart them with a ray gun and a squeal. So God forbid I'm seen just as an average human being. I mean, imagine if protagonists just died in the first scene. I'm the gap between a tragedy and comedy. Don't come at me, I'm the main character and you have to like me. Shows Arthur becomes beyond reproach. You don't know the pros are if the spine is still intact. Oh, like Alice fell to Wonderland. Come astroturf my Overton, embolden my demand to live by the alternative facts. Her Majesty, says the royal we, demand a standard of loyalty, an agreement to be reverent, lick the Emperor's new boots. The court fool got in the guillotine. The witch is the stake, you the dopamine. And Siemens made the Zyklon B. But we all still get the flu. We all do what we need to get through. It's nothing new. But I ain't done a fucking thing to you. So God forbid I'm seen just as an average human being. I mean, imagine if antagonists lacked any evil scheme. I'm the gap between a tragedy and comedy. Don't come at me, I'm the main character and you have to like me.
We'll be right back.
fears and hearts come true in the rainbow factory. When not a single soul gets through in the rainbow factory. Where your fears and hearts come true in the rainbow factory. When not a single soul gets through.
It's not easy having yourself a good time. Greasing up those pets and betters. Watching out they don't fall let them fucking kiss you both at the same time. Smells like something I've forgotten. Curled up tight and now it's rotten. I'm not a gangster tonight. Don't wanna be a bad guy. I'm just a loner, baby. And now you got in my way. I can't decide whether you should live or die. You'll probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. And I wonder why my heart feels dead inside. It's cold and hard and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. We're going for a ride. It's a bitch convincing people to like you. If I stop now, call me a quitter. Lies were cats, you'd be a litter.
Sometimes I wonder why I need you at all. What?
It takes you there.
It what?
It takes me there. Before the cut.
I can't deny
that. It's
surgery.
Contract's got some mighty fine print.
Some mighty fine print?
And that mighty fine print puts Mag in a mighty fine predicament. If Mag up and splits, her eyes are forfeit. And if Gene Cohen Roddy, so will it. Then a repo man will come and she'll pay for that surgery. Surgery. Surgery.
First I didn't realize I needed all this stuff. I had a little cottage, and that cottage was enough. A place where I could sit and knit. A place where I could sell my needs. But now I've had a little time to assess my needs, and I need a bigger office. I need a bigger chair, a bigger desk, a bigger staff, a bigger hat to wear. Because I'm
listen up, meathead. I'm gonna say this once, and I'm not gonna repeat it. Greed, see, it's like a little pet, all right? And the more and more and more that you go and feed it, the more hungry it'll get. But, you know, you really can't blame greed. No, that's stupid. You see, it's got a worm inside. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's one that always needs to feed, and it is never satisfied. You get it? But the more you try to find it, the more it likes to hide. Now listen, that is a nasty little word. I like to call it pride. See, now that's why you're biggering. Listen here, idiot. But that biggering's just triggering more biggering. Got that? All right.
I
On me, I'm afraid you're never satisfied. Here we go again. We're sick like animals, we play pretend. You're just a cannibal, and I'm afraid I won't get out alive. No, I won't sleep tonight. Oh, oh, I want some more. Oh, oh, what are you waiting for? Take a bite of my heart tonight. Oh, oh, I want some more. Here we go again. I feel the chemicals kicking in. It's getting heavy and I wanna run and hide. I wanna run and hide. I do it every time. Oh, you're killing me now. Oh,
hush, we both can't fight it. It's us that made this mess. Why can't you understand? Oh, I won't sleep tonight.
Girl, I know you wanted me. Wanna see me in the dirt? Wanna see me in a skirt? feel your molecules. Fuck me hard inside the church, then I'll show you my cute skirt. Girl, you make me so warm, without you I'm so bored. Your voice is stuck inside my head, my blood still is really red. Come right here and lick it up, kiss my neck and fuck me up. Fuck me till the sun's up, fuck me till I throw up. You're so upset with me, but I'm so obsessed with you. I'm fucking crazy, I don't wanna damage you. But don't fucking test me, my mental's unsteady. Gonna kill myself, yeah, just like Rexy. You're so upset with me, but I'm so obsessed with you. I'm fucking crazy, I don't wanna damage you. But don't fucking test me, my mental's unsteady. Gonna kill myself, yeah, just like Rexy.
All the things you said. heavy, humid night, corner of Park and Main. Cast that first glance, your smile, my veins at maximum capacity, blood pumping so fast, my girl. If looks gave heart attacks, dangerous men in the shadows were like an audience, and even the meanest among them had a special little shine in their eyes when they saw us walk by. Walked about 20 blocks talking about good bars and better towns than this one. Kissed that first night, then the rain opened up the sky to get one last kiss. I love you like an alcoholic. One last kiss.
I love you like a statuette.
One last kiss. I need you like I need a broken leg.
I was getting off the late shift, attempting to recover. Crumpled up the bus pass, tossed it into the gutter. Some handsome dog stranger, you were standing there in the corner. You had those compelling magnetized eyes. You must have lost me in that open. 7 blocks in, my fingers brushed your hand. I blushed, you laughed, but you seemed a little sad. I ain't one to jump a ship, but I absolutely
you like I need a gaping head wound. One last kiss. I love you like an alcoholic. One last kiss.
I love you like a negligee.
One last kiss. I need you like I need a broken leg.
Confusing from the profound. We will die in the sand.
A charmer, all the bugs and their larvae follow him out to Colorado. 10 dozen hearts in a bag, their bodies lying, he'll drag them down to Colorado. A modern desperado, and he'll race for miles through the night. He runs because he knows he can't. Follow him down to meet Apollo, and he'll brace for battle in the night. He'll fight because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it. All the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies.
Ah.
been forever ago. How long have I been up? I don't know. I can't get a grip, but I can let go. There wasn't anything to hold on to though. Why can't I see? Why can't I see all the colors that you see? Please can I be? Please can I?
Please.